Well, and you're really good with that blowhorn. This could be like a new career for you. So what about it is really inspiring you? Because you're coming out with some really interesting lines, and you're covering the protest and with a lot of zest, and you're really letting them have it. What's bugging you?
Well, I guess it's safe to say that I'm fed up of the political BS. Mm-hmm. I lived it in Quebec with Bill 101, mm-hmm. and here with the great number of corruption. Mm-hmm. I've had enough. Our taxpayers are paying for this.
What's the biggest issue that you hear about tonight?
Conflict of interest.
Why conflict of interest?
Why? Because no one should be held above the law. Also, Sid with his Knit Fit, you know, with bending the signs, reminded me as a two-year-old having a temper tantrum at home because he's not getting a cookie.
How does it feel knowing that he wasn't charged?
I'm not surprised, because look who's the board of the police board. Kilgour. Well, and he's one of Kilgour's hires. He's one of his puppets, you know? And that's why I say we need to cut the puppet strings and set them free.
Do you think protesting helps or works? Do you think this is accomplishing anything?
I think it does, because as you see for yourself, there's more people than last time.
Yeah.
And as more people become aware of the issues, more people should come and share their voice, let themselves be heard, let their electoral officials know we're not happy and we're not going to stand for it anymore.
No, you talked about, Sid, you talked about the mayor. Do you think any of the other councillors should be held responsible if it turns out that all these allegations come out as true?
Yes, because they covered it up. You know? And at what cost and what expense to the taxpayers? They keep saying, oh, we don't want to raise taxes. Okay, they didn't raise it by much, but you know what? There's a lot of people here in this town that are living on a limited income. They can only dig so deep.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thanks, Elaine.
You're welcome.